Okay. We are trying something new today, folks. SCS is having a sweet Valentine event, so that's what we're gonna start with. Yeah, we'll go.
Okay, here we go.
There we go. That's what I was missing. Yeah, I also want to welcome all the new subscribers I've gotten in the last couple of days, because apparently...
Ready to roll!
I'm getting quite a few new subscribers, and I'm happy about that, because this is what I really wanted. I wanted to grow my YouTube channel. And like I said in the past, I'm not gonna do it to monetize it. I'm proving something to myself that I can actually do this. That I'm not a fluke. That I can try to make something out of my life, even if it's never monetized and stuff like that. It's just something I want to do, you know?
Turn right.
My next big thing.
Turn left. Turn left.
My next big thing I'm going to get for my computer is a Stream Deck. And that's all because I would prefer to have.
Go straight on. That's right.
That way it would be easier for me to hit the record button. So that I don't always have to sit here with a sticky note telling me how to. Fuck. Of course. Not paying attention. But it would have made a difference anyhow, because those three vehicles would have made it through. But, yeah, so that when I want to record, I can just hit the button after I bring OBS up and go about it. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever going to be a streamer. I'll record gameplay because it's just easier for me to do that. Because what people don't understand with being an introvert is my people. My energy bar needs to be refilled periodically.
And then exit left.
So it really does take a lot out of me to be social. At least with here, I don't really have to talk to a lot of people. I'm just talking to the computer as I'm recording this for you guys. But it's still something that a lot of people don't understand. I get very exhausted, I want to say. Hell, I get exhausted with Blade and my mother. And it's sad because I'm living with these people and I need downtime away from them. I need time to re-energize, I guess. And nobody understands that too much. Why do you do?
Go straight up. That's right.
Damn GPS. Oh, they took me on the road beside it. Okay. Whatever. But, yeah, people don't understand. I need time to re-energize. I wish I wasn't like that, but I am. I just can't deal.
Go straight up. That's right.
The only one I never seem to need to be re-energized with is when I'm interacting with animals. Especially puppies. Like Raven? Never. I never have to be re-energized with her. It's like... she just melts it all away. All the stress, all the chaos in my head. She takes it for me. And I love that little girl. People don't understand how I can love her so much, but she's everything, you know? Literally is my best friend. You know, I've had people tell me what it's a little too unhealthy to have. But no.
Well, get ready to turn left. Turn left. And then turn right.
She's really everything. No, you're a rest area. That's what I think.
Never mind, Shiva. I'll find us a new one.
It's like... I record this game from time to time now. Especially during the events. I don't play it like I used to. It's not that I don't like it, it's just... after a while, I get so relaxed in the driving that it literally makes me want to go to sleep. So I gotta go find something else to do. And I'm gonna do a couple episodes this morning. No, because again, all you're doing is taking me up and down the ramp. Fight me.
Finding a new route.
I apologize for the cough.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
We'll be back. it.
There we go. Okay, so good enough. I don't do this to win points. Let's see what other jobs they've got from here. No, I'm not going back down there. We'll go to Brownsville, Texas. I don't think I've ever found that one. Okay. Yeah, I know that was a stop sign, but... I could be crude and tell you what it means. But... you got a dirty mind? You already know what it means. State tax on... fill in the last word and you'll know. You're gonna have all these turds just sitting here with their thumb up their ass. Because why should the AI play nice? I mean, it's artificial intelligence. They don't play nice. Sitting here playing video games because I can't sleep. Because I had a puppy wake me up and tell me, "Mama, I gotta go potty." No. You're not gonna take me up the damn ramp and then back down the ramp. No. I will be right back in a minute, folks. I'm just gonna let this play. I'm gonna go get something to drink.
Do it.
Alright, sorry about that, folks. Had to go to my mini fridge and get a pitch black. Oh, you're taking me through another damn rest area. I do apologize for the coughing. I can't help my sinuses. But on the way back from my bedroom, I wanted to bring up a topic. Discussion. It was something I've seen over on Twitter, and I've seen it on Facebook, and for any of you that remember the Wheel of Death, as I like to call it, it was supposed to be a merry-go-round without the animals and stuff, and the anyhow, it was the merry-go-round of death and the aluminum slides that got extremely hot in the summer. You know what I'm talking about? Then yeah, you know. But anyhow, the meme was that, and no adults gave a shit if you fell off that damn thing. Well, I put it out that in a tweet or a reply, it wasn't that the adults didn't care, it was just my generation and the generation before me, we were built for a different world. We weren't built for the world we have today. We were taught different. We were told different. We were told to stand our ground, speak our minds, not caring who it pissed off and who it didn't piss off and stuff like that. Well, I'll be perfectly honest. I don't feel like I belong in this world. And no, I'm not talking about taking my life or anything like that. It's just, I don't belong. I don't fit in anywhere. I never have. I never will. I gave up a long time ago about trying to fit in because it's just not me. I am who I am. I do what I do. And I love who I am. Now, whether or not some people like me being, well, damn it. Really?
Go straight up. That's right.
I was built for a world that does not exist. No more. And it's nobody's fault, it's just kind of shit happens. I mean, it's nobody's fault. I mean, it is what it is. We are what we are. I admit it. Kids today, they're coddled. I mean, I don't know what happened to my generation that has kids, but it's like those kids aren't built like we were. And now you get all these different, well, woke kids. Really?
That's right. Turn left.
God, that's so damn annoying. I know it was my fault. I don't care about eating a fine, but I don't know. How many of you actually feel like I do? Like, we don't fit. Like, the world we were designed for just doesn't exist. I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm alone in thinking like this, but that's how I've always thought for the last couple of years is I don't feel like I fit anywhere in this world.
Keep right.
Some aspect, it's kind of
rerouted.
And all you wanted me to do is go up and down the ramp. Bite me. But, yeah, I just, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't feel like it, but I do. Like, I just don't fit in this life. In this world. Because I've been told that I'm too crude. I'm too brutally honest, and apparently it hurts feelings, and not that I'm trying to hurt anybody's feelings, it's just, you know, when you're designed for a different world. You know, fuck it. Oh, well, if I can bypass it then.
And then turn left.
No. Because it said I can bypass it, so.
Turn left. Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new
But, yeah, I'm curious as to what you guys think. You feel like you're not built for this world anymore? That kids today are too coddled to... Whatever. I mean, I don't know. I just feel like that at times. No, quit trying to put me through to all these places. It's gonna make me require a stop. I gotta go and fix that on the GPS. But yeah, the world I was built for just, it doesn't exist. I mean, I have a spine. Have a backbone. I can't be anybody else but me. Of course, my online persona really doesn't falter from my real life, except that real life I try to keep my name out of things. But when your identity's on the black web and apparently people botting it, and I've had to go through and freeze all my credit because they keep trying to get credit in my name, and it's not... I'm disabled. I've been disabled since I was 14 years old. You're not gonna get anything out of me. I have no credit history. I have no history. And hell, the best address anybody could find for me is a P.O. box that I had years ago. Like 20 years ago. So yeah, good luck finding that. I don't know. People just don't understand things. I don't understand things. And I definitely don't understand this world we have today. I will never be politically correct. And I will never stop telling the blunt truth, regardless of somebody's feelings. It's not that I don't care, it's just, I don't care. If you're doing something that I feel is wrong, morally wrong, I'm gonna call you out on it. And if you're doing something to try and get me to put because then the drama, again, I'm gonna call you on it, because that's just a bunch of stuff I don't do in life. I like my life the way it is. As screwed up as it is at times, it's my life. As chaos as it is filled, it again, it's my life. It's who I am. Without chaos, I'm not happy. Of course, I really don't think I'm ever truly happy, because when I'm too happy, it gets taken away, so I choose not to be. And it's... And that's a really twisted way to look at it. I just don't feel like I belong here. And I know I can't be the only one. And if I am,
get ready to turn right.
Oh, middle finger, guys. Valentine's gifts to the Home Depot. Okay.
This is where it ends, sugar.
This is gonna be fun. 10. I think after this drops, this is where I'm gonna leave this video. You got 2 jobs in 1 episode. And you actually got me to talk a little bit. But, yeah. And I may do some ETS too. I don't know yet. But I will check you guys out later. And if you like the video, leave a like. If you feel like I do enough fitting in the world, drop a comment below. Let me know. And we could continue this discussion in another video. It really doesn't matter much to me. I'm just rambling right now. I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, peace out.